Welcome back to Let's Play Guild Wars. I said we'd be at Air's place, but I just realized that there was a vista right in front of my face that I missed. So let's just get this. Okay, we're all right. We're good. We're fine. It's just a tightrope walk. What? How are you supposed to do this? And am I stuck now? Oh boy. That's frustrating. You fall on that side of it and you can't get back up. That's beyond frustrating. Okay. Take two, I guess. There we go.
I'm always achieving greatness.
So what is this place called? I don't know what this place is called. It's cool looking, but I don't know what this place is called. Oh.
A fitting reward.
Okay. Over to Ayers. Holbrick. Holbrack. So many waypoints. I guess it is a decently big hub. I wonder what the biggest hub is. I've been to this one. I've been to the Leaf People one. I've been to the Char one. Never been to the one of the really small people. Yeah, what are they called? I forget. Anyway, let's roll. Oh, there's my boy Garm. Oh yeah, baby. Scardy?
Those order representatives refuse to cooperate. Until someone takes charge, nothing will get done. It has to be someone they respect. Someone unaffiliated. Air, will you step forward?
I have rarely said no to you, Scarty, or your father, but this time I must.
You are the only one who can aid us. The Wolfborn can't appear to take a side.
No, it's time for a new legend to arise in Holbrek. The Slayer can take up this challenge.
What's going on? What was that all about?
Scardy, son of Newt Whitebear and head of the Wolfborn, brings word of trouble in Holbrek.
I don't understand. Did I hear you refuse to help?
My time as a hero has come and gone. You're the hero that Holbrek needs now. I will follow and advise you, of course, but this is your time and your challenge. Come, Scardy's waiting in Holbrek and he needs help. He's meeting with some dignitaries who are very important, but hard to manage.
Ooh, do I get to play Mediator? Where am I going? Aha. The Great Lodge. This is where they're meeting? Not at a table, or no, just in the middle of,
attacking soldiers on the road?
Those are the rumors, yes. Ah, here comes the Slayer.
Maybe now we'll get some results. Vigil doesn't stand by when it's attacked. strike back. At what? At the Priory, we collect information before we act. Otherwise, we're just flailing in shadows.
And while you two are flailing and collecting, the Order of Whispers will be solving the problem.
Welcome, Slayer. I'd like you to meet representatives from the Vigil, the Derman Priory, and the Order of Whispers. They need your help.
I'm honored. I'll do what I can, but first, I need to know more. What's the situation?
Dredge activity is rising sharply up north. We've been finding dead bodies with horrific and inexplicable wounds.
All three orders have an interest, so we need to combine our efforts. But we can't agree on a course of action. I'll let them elaborate.
Well, I can't wait for them to tell me how they're all the best.
Welcome, Slayer. I'm Ifrin from the Order of Whisper. We specialize in covert activity. Information, infiltration, and assassination. We found the bodies, we reported the strange wounds, and we heard rumors of a dredge attack on Scholar's Cleft, a priory facility in that region.
That complex is not well defended. Allow me to introduce myself. Scholar Prot of the Derman Priory. Scholar's Cleft is a place of learning. We're studying the Elder Dragons there, and that research is too important to fall into dredge hands.
The Vigil has other priorities. I'm Crusader Thurkill. Marauding dredge are the problem? I say, no dredge, no problem. Those tunneling devils cost me a squad. I'll punish them for
that. Oh, your men must be really weak.
They can't do more harm, ever. So we have two objectives, two plans, but only one Slayer. That leaves the question, who gets your help? The dredge threat needs to be identified and contained. How will you begin? By protecting Scholar's Cleft or avenging the fallen Vigil Squad?
Tough choice. Now, I would like to avenge that squad, but there are people at the Scholar's Cleft, and you can't save people that are already dead. So I think I'm gonna go with the Scholar's Cleft.
Hi.
Knowledge is the greatest treasure.
Some slayer you are. Who chooses sentry duty over taking the fight?
Oh my god.
Someone thinking about the future. Your comrades are gone, but Scholar's Cleft can still be saved. I approve of the slayer's approach. This is bigger than frisky dredge and lost patrols.
Maybe. We have to start somewhere, and the dredge started this when they attacked the Vigil.
Hang on. Eight slots, items in this box will never. Got a lot of points now. Those shoulder pads are better, aren't they? Much. And they look cooler, too. Which, really, at the end of the day, is all that matters. Ooh. Ooh. I don't really want any of these swords. I like my precision damage. Alright. Skedaddle. and we gotta defend the Scholar's Cleft. So I've got the approval of two of them as opposed to one, which is good, I guess. You know, because I guess if I had chosen to go Events of Patrols, the Scholar's Cleft guy wouldn't have liked me, and the other assassination woman wouldn't have liked me, so definitely smarter to go with this one. This one just makes more sense. We'll get to the Dredge eventually. Not like we're just going to sit around and be like, oh yeah, they're good. We don't, they just let them do whatever they want. You know, like they, pretty tree. Oh, I have another slot. Hang on a second. Become a snow leopard, become the wolf, become the raven, become the bear. Why can't I do this? I want to do this. I want to summon the wolf. Can I summon? Is there any way I can be able to summon the wolf? I want to summon the wolf. Oh, is it because I don't have certain things like this? Hang on, why? What just happened? What just happened? Wait, I clicked on this. So maybe I have to max out deception. So if I click on the wolf. Yeah, see, those will get learned. Not sure why I can't learn that. That's interesting. Okay, so what can I put in there? Become the wolf. Scholar Prot.
Glad to have you with us, Slayer. Scholar's Cleft is abuzz with rumors of an impending dredge attack. When I left, some of the faculty were convinced the attack was imminent. Studying dragons for so long makes one eager to confront a more manageable foe. If you don't mind, let's hurry before full-on panic sets in.
I don't mind at all. If trouble's coming to Scholar's Cleft, I want to be there to meet it.
Even though the entire upper half of my chest is unprotected. Because video games. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yep. Okay. Alright. Yep. Okay. Yep. No, here they are. Found them. Found them. Yep. What are you doing? Okay. Found them, Mr. Prot. There are a lot of them. Oh my goodness. Got him. Oh my. Look out, Prairie Explorer. No! Oh. Bird call. Ow. Hang on. What? Can you please let me out? Gotta heal off this guy. Gotta heal with daggers. Okay, or I'm gonna die. Trying to hit the dude back there, it is not working well. Got him. God, there are a lot of them. Oh my goodness. See how many of these guys there are? Oh my god. Bird call. Pierre, remember when you said you were eager to fight these guys? They're just coming out of the ground. Oh, we've got to destroy their vehicles and mortars. Okay, well that kind of makes sense. Ow. Rude. Hang on. I'll deal with this. Just kind of do it. Just bounce the knives off his own mortar. If that's not what you were planning to do, then what are you doing? Hello? Birdball. All over the place. All over that guy. You guys should stop dying. I'll help you out a little bit. There you go. Ah, there's the last one. There we go. Speak to the head scholar. Well, dude. Oh, he's in here, supposedly. Scholar Pratt, you're not the head scholar? Wow. Hit the books, dude.
Stay back. I won't allow harm to come to little Miamas.
Oh, there's a cat. Look at the cat. My cat. No. Oh. That was weird. I don't know if you saw that. You might see my desktop for a second. Oh, no. No, it's so cute. I'm not sure why that happened, but it's so cute. Yes. Yes. Cats. This game needs more cats. Yeah, thanks for helping us down there, guys.
Thank the six gods. You arrived just in time. The Dredge have gone crazy.
We're here to help. Do you have any idea what those brutes wanted?
They were after a very specific book on ancient architecture. Their leader, Vyacheslav, fled with it just a moment ago.
A book on architecture? Can Dredge even read?
I don't know. I told them where it was, and they left me alive. My poor colleagues.
If the Dredge got what they wanted, I doubt they'll be back. Tend to the wounded, scholar. The Slayer and I will deal with the
Dredge. We definitely inevitably help some people.
I need to report this to my superiors at the Priory, Slayer. I'll meet you back in Holbrecht when I'm finished, and then we'll speak to the others.
Report your findings. Not good. It's simply not good. Those are my findings. Just not much good. Very not good. Very bad. We need more good. Here we go. Hunter's Hearth.
Soldiers, it has to be destroyed now.
It might be better to steal the weapon, learn its secrets, develop a defense. If it's especially lethal, we might even want to turn it against the dragons themselves.
Decent idea.
Notion, agent. But I agree. The weapon deserves a closer look.
Yes? The rumors were true. Dredge did attack Scholar's Cleft. They killed a lot of people and stole an ancient tome.
They were led by a Dredge named Vyacheslav. On his orders, they murdered my colleagues for a book about architecture.
Why? What was in the book that would be worth killing and dying for?
Does it matter? I'm here to report that the Vigil just lost another squad to this mystery weapon. The Dredge and their new toy must be stopped.
I think we all agree on that. But the Priory isn't going to charge in without more information.
Then stand aside. We know they're keeping the weapon somewhere near Mullenheim. We'll fight our way in and destroy it.
Or we could sneak in and steal it. By the time the Dredge build another one, we'll have a response prepared.
As long as we do something now to prevent more loss of life. What say you, Slayer? Steal the weapon or destroy it?
I think we gotta steal it. I'm gonna say steal it. We gotta learn about it. And quite frankly, I think some of this guy's group will get themselves killed, which is just needless. Is this a better knife than the one I have? Oh, yeah. Alright, well, that's our end of this episode. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.